It is time to talk about the second model class, how models. We will start with the exact same phenomenon to be described, which is the empirical interspike interval distribution. And we want to build a how model. We want to describe this with an equation that we believe approximates the mechanism that is really active in the brain. We want to make statements about how the brain actually works. Now, I will wear my how hat, and it is the fanciest hat because how is the most popular way of modeling in neuroscience. Well, what's the logic that someone could take for a how model for this? Well, I know that interspike interval histograms look exponential. There must be a mechanism for that. And so I believe that neurons produce that. Now, how could I start? Well, I do believe that neurons have capacitance, so they should integrate signals. And does the fact that neurons integrate signals that they receive from other neurons, is that enough to explain the interspike interval histogram? So now we will build what is probably the most popular model that exists, which is the linear integrate and fire neuron. What's the idea there? We have a voltage that changes over a short period of time, and that change depends on the current that we get. So we can say it's a small constant alpha times the current, the input current that we get at that point of time. Now that input current would come from other neurons that have exponential interspike interval distribution. Now, when this voltage, now this describes how the voltage changes over time. If that voltage exceeds one, then we will have a spike, and we will at the same time reset the voltage to zero in that case. And now here's what you will have to do. We give you code that already does a lot of this. We initialize the voltage, we initialize the spike times, we will be integrating over some period of time, you will calculate the voltage change, which then gets integrated over time, and here's already the spike mechanism. If the voltage is greater than one, well, we make a spike, and then we set the voltage to zero. Enjoy your first interesting model.